And I'm going to show you. So these crabs, when they're on their backs, you would think that they would be vulnerable, but they're not, because if I go to grab her here, she knows that she can get a hold of me. So when you go to pick up crabs, you always want to flip them over first and not get pinched. All right? You want to flip them over first, like this one, and then you can grab these back legs and pick them up, or you can hold them on their backs. So there's that. I'm going to hand a couple of these out and talk a little bit more about them. Because once they die, these crabs will start to release a toxin from their meat, and it's just like getting food poisoning. It's bad. It makes me sick. So you want to make sure your crabs are fresh and alive right up until they're cooked.
Oh,
and I know the captain's just dying to talk about what's going on over here. I can hear his anticipation up in the wheelhouse.
Well, I haven't been this close since they got here. They just started doing this. It's just an everyday dredging occurrence, but they're using a shovel to do it. I just am fascinated by equipment. Just my problem. But anyway, I came actually in here to swing around and what a monster operation this is. It's huge. Now, I wanted to swing by the international terminal anyway to point out a couple of the larger fishing vessels in Newport, which is what's directly off to the after I get turned here.